cooking or painting, it's all about emotions. And there's nothing more emotional than the moment when you're like there with your family. Picasso, one of my favorite artists of the 20th century, was always saying, I was drawing as Raffaello since I was 13. It took the whole life to paint like a kid. Why? Because with culture, consciousness, you can really go deep into your memories, especially when you were a kid, and transfer emotions.